but sunshine all day tomorrow. It's Sunday we're going to watch. The morning hours, fine. It's after about 2 o'clock. Start to see some of those showers and thunder showers rolling here, and they'll be with us through the evening. We could pick up easily a quarter of an inch of rain around most of the area on Sunday, and then another half inch of rain on Monday. 60 tomorrow, cooler at the lake, 70 on Sunday with afternoon showers. Enjoy it, because next week looks like this week. Dreary, rainy, and chilly.